All right.
Who bought him this?
Not me. Just to introduce myself. Am I shouting? I'm not used to a mic. Okay. Just to introduce myself to those of you who don't know me, my name is Kathy. And if you're wondering what it is that I'm doing up here when we have all these wonderful musicians who sing and play and dance and all of these other great things that they do, I just want to tell you what I do is I talk. And those of you who knew my father and some of my other relatives here know that I come by it honestly. Talking runs in the family, so that's why I'm here. I do it for a living, and it's great because I get to talk to other people, and they don't talk back to me. That's wonderful. I love it. Okay. All right. I also want to thank all of the people who helped put this together. I want to thank all of the Mainers, all of Gary's wonderful friends from Maine, who've been working since very early this morning to put the tents up and get the garbage cans ready. They are so dedicated, they stayed up till 5 o'clock this morning to make sure that all that stuff was done. Okay, and to Frank and Pam, who were doing the cooking, they were already thanked. To Nellie, who really, without your help, we would be eating on our hands because, in addition to everything else that she did, Nellie helped us with all of the paper products. And to Rick and friends, where are you? Rick and friends. And to Janet, who also has been a really, really great help, and to Alan and his family and everybody who helped. And if I forgot, you know, the reason I hate to say thank you is because there's always the chance that I'm going to forget somebody.
You forgot the carpenter who made all these tables.
So, okay, the carpenter. No, that's coming. Okay. What I wanted to say was that, you know, Gary, since Gary got this instrument, he's been really, really stretching. And I know that, you know, Nellie, you were really impressed with some of the tapes where it was Gary and his instrument, and he's really become this wonderful, wonderful one-man show. Well, I want to tell you, as far as this festival is concerned, this was also pretty much a one-man show. All of us helped, or one person show to be politically correct, all of us helped, and all of us helped in our way, but Gary did it all. Gary did the computer, Gary did the invitations, Gary did the carpentry, Gary did the tent. Gary really, really put this thing together. So I want to say thank you to you, Gary. I want to say thank you for all of the work you did. And thank you especially for letting all of us share this very, very beautiful space with you. And I know how much this place means to you. So thank you for letting us be here today. Okay, so what is it that we're doing here? Well, besides having a really, really good time, hopefully, we do hope that this afternoon will be a time that we can all come together and experience a little bit of ethnic culture. All of the different ethnic cultures that have come together today, this afternoon, in this time and place, to learn a little bit more about each other, to be with old friends and new friends, and also to be with some of the friends who aren't able to be with us in body today. Some of them, my father, first of all, the first person I think about is my father. And again, those of you who knew him knew that he liked to talk. So when I think about my father, I think about how proud and happy he would have been to have been able to be here with us today, singing old songs, playing cards, and absolutely talking to everybody. I really am sorry that he's not here to witness the effort that we've all made to keep our culture alive the way that it is here today. You know what I believe? I believe that the people that we love never really leave us. That they're always here with us, that their legacy is always here with us, that their memory always stays with us. And as I stand here today, one of the things that I think about is I think about the person for whom this everything that we're doing today is in tribute, to whom all of this is in tribute. I think about Steve. And I remember remember our friend Steve Wallenick. He was one of the creators of this event, and he shared many, many happy afternoons and celebrations with so many of us who are here today. You know, later as we go on, we'll all have an opportunity, whoever wants to come up or just among yourselves to talk and share some memories and say, hey, remember the time when, remember the time. And to bring Steve a little bit more present here with us. But one of the things that I think about is I'm remembering Steve's unique quality, one of his many, and the one that I remember most is the quality that he had to bring so many diverse people together, so many people that were from different places and different cultures and had different experiences, and it was only through him that we had the opportunity to get to know each other. I'm also remembering the way that Steve was a friend to so many people, besides bringing a lot to so many people. You know, most of us are very, very lucky if we manage to have a small circle of friends who love us and who care for us. But, you know, something about Steve. Steve had friends all over the world. He was a good friend to so many people. He was always there to celebrate with us, and he was also there to grieve with us. And I really believe that he's here with us today to celebrate this festival, this event. And he's also here with us as we grieve the fact that he can't really be here for us to touch and see and talk to. So we grieve his absence in that way. So this afternoon, as you enjoy the music and the food and riding in the tractor, which will come, kids, it will come, and playing with your kids, if you catch a glimpse out of the corner of your eye of a curly head or a ginger gray mustache, or when you're over by the food, if you hear somebody going, just kind of turn around to each other or turn around and say, hi, Steve. We're so glad you could be with us here today.
Oh, I didn't know that. I was going to do what? Oh.
Well,
I'm supposed to sing.
How organized we are without you.
Yeah, that's just awful in a talent organization. We're lost without it.
Just have to push the button.
One of the people that we wanted to be here, one of the groups, was the Voloshki dancers, and we got a very nice email from Taras Levitsky to Gary. Came in Friday. That was yesterday. And I'd like to read it to you because they also knew Steve, so some of the things that they say are very sweet. Dear Gary, we are very sorry to miss your festival due to a Voloshki performance. I'm especially sorry that we will not be able to personally express our warmest memories of Steve Wallenick. Steve was a true friend of the Voloshki Ukrainian Dance Ensemble for as long as I can remember, parentheses, and I have been here for 30 years. His warm and sincere smile was the first thing I could see when walking into a hall where we would be performing. He seemed like he was just as happy to see us dance as I was thrilled to see him play. Sometimes Steve looked as if he was ready to jump out and dance with us. He practiced his craft from the soul and knew that we did the same. In this way, we always felt like soulmates, taking water from the same well of inspiration. I will miss his jokes, his beautiful smile, and his gregariously curly hair. Whoa. Most of all, I will miss him as an artist and a kind human being. At Voloshki, Steve touched many people in this way. He made a mark on all of us. All that knew him are better people for it. Steve set us a great example for us to follow, except for the part about leaving us so soon. I thank God for letting me get to know Steve. God bless him. Please feel free to have a few too many toasts to Steve from Voloshki. Sincerely, Taras Levitsky, Artistic Director, Voloshki Ukrainian Dance Ensemble.
Yeah. supposed to sing. Remember how we spent away the hours and dreamed of all the great things we would do. Those were the days, my friend. We thought they'd never end. We'd sing and dance forever and a day. We'd live the life we choose. We'd fight and never lose. But we were young and sure to have our way. We fight and never lose, for we were young and sure to have our way. Ехали на тройке с губенцами, а вдали мелькали огоньки. Эх, когда бы мне теперь за вами, души бы развеять от тоски. Да. Those were the days, my friend, we would never end. We sing and dance forever and a day. We live the life we choose, we fight and never lose. For we were young and sure to have our way. Now we're going to have Oksana and Zhenya sing their famous whatever.
Whatever. We'll sing a famous whatever.
Yeah.
He was a boy. No, you're not a boy.
Am I live?
Що не мило шити брязки чоловічку, що не мило шити брязки чоловічку, шити брязки, ні варити, ей, ані тому комарику догодити, ані тому комарику догодити. Ой, сів же комар на дубочку, гей, звісив свої ніжики по листочку, звісив свої ніжики по листочку. Зірвалася шура. Ой, впав же комар з високості, гей, поламав, потрощав ребра кості, поламав, потрощав ребра кості. Зібралися сюди мухи, вони того комарика поховали. Oh, my God. мартальному сі оженився, що по мартальному сі оженився.
Is a little bit too far, so don't get it in.
Come on.